German e-grocer Knuspr recently automated its post-pick order consolidation, buffer, and dispatch using Brightpick dispatcher robots. Knuspr is one of Germany's fastest-growing e-grocers and part of Rohlik Group, a thriving European e-grocer that delivers more than 12 million orders per year.
The Knuspr company is the daughter company of the Rohlik Group. We started in Germany 2 years ago, first in Munich, where we are now. Automation we started 1 year ago because we have seen that, let's say, long term, we would not be able to operate just manually. Automation is here to help us with two points: be efficient, and second, be much more stable and scalable for the growth that is in front of us.
E-grocers such as Knuspr typically have to contend with large order sizes and a very wide variety of SKUs. So even in this ambient area alone, you have your ambient packaged goods, you have your fresh products, you have your oversized, your A-movers, and all of these items need to be consolidated into complete orders before they are dispatched to customers. So what Brightpick dispatcher robots allow customers to do is to consolidate these picked items across various different picking zones into complete orders, and then to sort them according to the exact delivery route that each van requires.
The robots simulate those two steps which we normally would do manual way. So first, the robots pick up the totes coming by the conveyor to the dispatch area and put it into the shelf, in fact to the buffer, to wait for the assignment to the road. Then, when the tote has the assignment, then the robot, let's say, take the tote and consolidate in the flow racks together with the other totes to build up the road for the operator before loading to the car.
In addition to consolidating and dispatching orders, Brightpick dispatchers can also temporarily store picked orders in a buffer area until they need to be shipped. This enables Knuspr to pick orders in advance during off-peak hours and dispatch more orders during peak hours.
We selected Brightpick because of mainly smooth and very fast design phase, product that is very stable, that we even piloted over more than 6 months. Then, of course, due to the model that Brightpick provides, this is the robot as a service, and then also with the experience we have in a very smooth installation in a short time, and also implementation here in Munich proof that this is exactly the way how to do it. The installation was very fast. We did the job within 3 months, from the designing, confirming about the project plan, producing, delivering, installation, commissioning, up to the go live. On top of that, being live, we were able very quickly to resolve some first small points that always occur and get a stable very fast, stable and performing as we expect.
Rohlik Group and its brand in Germany, Knuspr, are renowned for their fast customer deliveries, typically in 3 hours, but as short as 1 hour for express deliveries. So when designing our solution, we had to contend with very strict SLAs and throughput requirements to ensure that Rohlik could deliver customer orders on time, even during peak hours. We designed our solution for a throughput of 400 totes dispatched per hour in phase one. And actually, we've already achieved more than 510 totes dispatched from this area. We're currently expanding our solution for an additional throughput of 300 totes per hour. And in a month, we are going to be installing our solution in the chilled dispatch area in the same facility, which will increase the total daily throughput from this warehouse to over 1,000 totes per hour over a period of 18 hours per day.
We see several benefits already now. Efficiency is the first that everybody look at, and yes, we are more efficient. We replace the people doing the heavy job by handling the goods without any further value added by the robots, and let the people to do the other stuff in the dispatch area to enable the car leaving on time to the customers. Second point is the scalability. We do today 2,000 orders a day, and we are now, let's say, in a growth mode up to the 5,000 orders within the next 6 months. And this is exactly what Brightpick supports as well, by adding the segments as the customer request. And last is the flexibility. We can also now adjust the operating hours Monday till Saturday as the business requires. We are fully available in the ambient area, but also part of the business in the chilled area, where the implementation will follow next month to go productive beginning of the next year. Having the Munich fully automated then, we would grow and roll out the solution to the other fulfillment centers in Germany as well as in the Czech Republic. And that is in the plan for the next calendar year.
Make sure to hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on more awesome content about warehouse robots and automation.